嗨，大家好，我是自胜帝国的 Mark 老师。下一面，今天呢，老师准备了另外一个题目，跟大家介绍一些实用的单词和片语。那我们看今天的问题 ：Describe a decision that you made that was difficult. You should say what it was, when you made it, why it was difficult, and explain how this decision changed your life. So.Regarding this question, I have three more useful phrases for us. The first is to be stuck between a rock and a hard place. This means that you are facing a difficult decision between two different choices. And they can be either really bad choices or they can be really good choices. All right. Another useful expression that we can use for this kind of question is to hang in there.The meaning of hang in there is that you're experiencing a very, very difficult problem. However, you're doing your best to resolve this problem, to get through the experience, or just to finish whatever you're facing. And our final expression is a silver bullet. A silver bullet is a very simple resolution for a very complicated problem. So, if I were to use these expressions in an answer to today's question, it would sound something like this. After I graduated from college, I wanted to pursue a master's degree, but I didn't have enough money. So, I had to either choose to get a job or to get a loan. I was really stuck between a rock and a hard place. So, eventually what I did was I decided to get a job and earn some money. First, it was really hard, but I had to hang in there, and eventually, I earned enough money to afford my master's degree. It turns out that money is really the silver bullet, but it's always just so hard to earn. These expressions are used broadly all over English conversation. So, what they will help you do is to help you sound more natural. Also, it's good to know them, because discussing problems and dilemmas is a really common thing to do.During the IELTS speaking test. 以上就是我们这次介绍非常实用的单词及片语。我是自胜帝国的雅思口说 Mark 老师。下次见。